Now, a Stricken cargo ship could hit the French Atlantic coast on Monday evening if rescue efforts fail. The ship began listing on Tuesday and is now at an angle of around 50 degrees. Efforts to tow it to port have failed so far due to bad weather conditions, but French authorities are to make another attempt. The ship is carrying 300 tons of fuel as well as timber and machinery.